My name is Alexis Marie Nelson, and I'm the program coordinator at Community Music Works. And I also have the opportunity to be the viola player in this quartet while we're doing the Providence tour for this April. We just had an idea that with this coming fall, when we were moving into the new building, that it'd be really wonderful to have a tour where we could visit places that have been important to us or places that we'd love to still continue to have connections to in Providence. When it'll be different next year, when we're going to be doing so much of our own programming in our own space.
Preschool, I would say, is my favorite age, so this was the one that I was like looking forward to the most. I think that they just are so young and they're still learning lots of new things and they have this kind of joy. So the more excitement and noise and movement we get, the better.
Today we were kind of having an open dress rehearsal and kind of a behind the scenes of the score for our phase two students. I think playing for students is like always special here at CMW. There's a vast, extensive season of programming and concerts and lessons and trips, but I think there's something about the students seeing their teacher perform which is truly special.
My name is Chantel Washington and my daughter is Alexis Marie Nelson, who is a violist and a product of Community Music Works. It was so moving and inspiring to watch her play, to watch her do something she loves. I was thinking while I watched her play, what a blessing it is for her to be able to experience one of her major loves of her life every day. And I was just overwhelmed with joy that she gets to feel that passion, that love, and that she gets to share it with the young people like someone did for her.
It's kind of funny because we have been playing in every space but a concert hall this week. And so it feels different because we're showing up in a space where there's already things happening, and then it's us coming into that new space and kind of joining in of what's already running.
I think it's really exciting to just like land in a place where people might not be expecting music. So coming and doing this program in a space where people might have just been planning to like read or just like spend some time, especially on a rainy day like today, I think it was just a really wonderful way to have a surprise audience of sorts.
My name is Matthew Lovecchio. I am the front of house manager here at Sin Bakery and love having people from the community who love to utilize the space for, you know, whatever they need. I'd say the audience was a good blend of people coming who have maybe never been here before, regular customers who just happened to be there, people who were stopping by for their, you know, afternoon beverage, who just were pleasantly surprised by the performance. And I wanted to be that type of place where there's just interesting things happening and people can feel like they can ask if they can utilize our space for something.
I thought it was nice. I saw like people walking by here or like ducking in to catch snippets of the concert. And like, one of the people walking past here when they were playing the first movement of the last set of pieces, she was dancing, and that was like the intent of it.
Super wonderful to perform in a coffee shop, and we had a great crowd, which was amazing. And so we've gone around and had 6 performances this whole week. And I think it's really important that not only are we, you know, in our rooms practicing every day for ourselves and for our students, but that we're really doing it as a way to unite and heal our community. And so I think that more than anything else, that this tour is a means of just letting people know that we're here and that we want to be a part of our community in meaningful and musical ways.